Hello friends, this is Shravan. This is my YouTube channel Civil Engineering by Shravan. To subscribe my channel, click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates.
So in this video, I will explain you how to create the flower bar by using AutoCAD 3D command. So this is one of the interesting topic. So here I'm opening the AutoCAD software. So it will be consisting of your 2D modeling commands here on the right hand top section. So initially we have to change that respective interface to the 3D modeling. So for that, select this gear box on the bottom section, click on 3D modeling. Okay, so it will change the options which is related to your 3D sections. So you can see box is there, extrude option is there, press pull option is there, etc. etc. is there, which is related to your 3D modeling. Okay. So initially I will select this respected corner. Okay, so this is my corner for this respected section. So initially we have to check the units. Select units command, un, enter. Okay, so here we have to set the units. So here I'm selecting it as engineering units, which is consisting of 0.00 inches. Okay, so here I'm considering it as feet. Okay, click on okay option. Okay, click on yes button. Okay, now you can see the units will be appear here like this. So for drawing a flower bath, initially we have to make the circles. So just I'm taking circle command, C, enter. Just I'm specifying the center point of this respective section here like this. Okay. So here I'm drawing some circle, which is consisting of, let us consider it as 5 feet 0 inches. Let us consider. So Z enter, A enter is the object. So this is the object just I was drawn with the 5 radius. Okay. So after that we have to draw one more circle. Just I am drawing offset for this respected option, okay, which is consisting of, let us assume it has 1 feet 0 inches is the offset. So here I am drawing one more circle here like this. Again I am drawing one more offset here like this. Again I am drawing one more circle here like this. This is 5th radius, this is 4th radius, this is 3rd radius, this is 2nd radius. Okay, now what we do, we have to move this respected object to the upward direction. Okay, so for that initially I am selecting move command M, enter. So initially we have to select the object of 5th radius command. Select enter option. Just I am selecting this respected object. Just in upward direction, just I am moving this respected object. Now we can see it was moving. So here I am selecting, let us consider, just I am selecting it as 7 feet 0 inches is the height. Okay, randomly just I am considering. So after that we have to move the 2 radius circle. So M, enter. Just I am selecting this respected 2 radius circle, small circle, click on enter option. So here I am drawing to the upper direction. Just I am considering it as 13 feet 0 inches, enter. So after that we have to move one more object which is related to your 3 radius. Select the 3 radius, click on enter, click on upper direction. So here I am considering it as 18 feet 0 inches, upper direction. Okay. So after moving this respect to the object, we have to apply the command loft command, which is related to the drawing of the 3D objects. Okay. So here I'm considering it as loft command for drawing of the 3D objects. Okay. LOFT is the short form, enter. So here we have to select the loft objects. Okay. So select mode option initially. So after that we have to select the surface, select the first point, again select the second point. So now you select the third point, again select your fourth point, click on enter option. Okay, click on cross section only. So after that it was developed with the 2D wireframe, nothing but 2D lines only developed for this respected flower bath. Okay, but we have to develop this respected flower bath with the help of a realistic model. So for that we have to select this respected options, view options, select it as realistic model. Now we can see the flower bath was developed here for this respected option here like this. Now you can see it was developed here like this. Okay, so with this respected procedure you can develop flower bath. So this is only some topic in loft command. Now I will explain you again how to create the flower bath for simple understanding. So initially I will select it, delete option. Okay, initially I will select all circles, delete option. So initially I will draw the circle, C, enter, select the point. So here I am considering radius as 5 feet initially, 0 inches. Again I am considering offset, which is consisting of 1 feet, okay, 1 feet 0 inches. So here I am considering 1 feet 0 inches is the offset for this respective circle. So after creating the circle, what we do, we have to move the circles to the upward direction, M, enter. So initially we will move the upward direction for the larger radius. Enter option, select this point, upward direction, just I am considering it as 6 feet 0 inches. Again I am considering respected 2 feet circle, M, enter. So here I am considering it as 2. Okay, enter option, click on select this respected object. In the upper direction, just I am moving this. So here I am considering it as 13 feet 0 inches. Okay, so again M enter, select the 3D radius circle, click on enter option, select the corner point here, again moving to the upward direction, which is consisting of 19 feet 0 inches here, like this. Okay, so after that we have to apply the loft command in order to draw the what we call flower bath. LOFT is the short form. Click on enter, select the first baseline, again select second baseline. In the same way we have to select the third one, fourth one. Now you can see it has applied your loft command here like this. Select your cross sections only, click on cross section only. Now you can see the flower bath was developed by using AutoCAD 3D command here like this. Okay, so in my upcoming section I will explain you the interesting concepts which are related to the AutoCAD 3D commands. Okay, so this is the end of the video. Thank you.